हे गाइस, हेलो एंड वेलकम टू इंडो फुटबॉल इन्फिनिटी। तो आज इस वीडियो में हम इंडियन नेशनल फुटबॉल टीम का जो 28 मैन एक स्क्वाड अनाउंस हुआ है एएफसी एशियन कप 2023 एंड फीफा वर्ल्ड कप 2022 के ज्वाइंट क्वालिफायर्स के लिए, तो उस स्क्वाड की डिटेल्स में हम बात करेंगे। कौन कौन प्लेयर मिस करा है फ्लाइट टू कतर, उसके बारे में भी डिटेल्स में बात करेंगे। तो अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आए तो एक लाइक कर देना, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर देना और बेल आइकन को जरूर प्रेस कर देना। तो चलिए वीडियो के मेन टॉपिक की तरफ चलते हैं। तो पहले मैं गोलकीपर सेक्शन से स्टार्ट करता हूँ। ऑन द गोलकीपर सेक्शन वी हैव गुरप्रीत सिंह संधू फ्रॉम बेंगलुरु एफसी, अमरिंदर सिंह फ्रॉम मुंबई सिटी एफसी एंड धीराज सिंह फ्रॉम एफसी गोवा। लास्ट टाइम व्हेन इंडिया गोज फॉर अ कैंप ऑन दुबई एंड प्लेड टू फ्रेंडलीज अगेंस्ट यूएई एंड ओमान, सुभाशीष राय चौधरी वॉज ऑल्सो देयर ऑन द गोलकीपर सेक्शन, बट हेयर इंडियन कोच इगोस्टी मैच डिसाइडेड टू गो विथ 3 goalkeepers and the goalkeepers are Gurpreet Singh Sandhu, Amrinder Singh and Dhiraj Singh. So now let's go to the defense section. Igor's team has selected 8 defenders. Pritham Kotal from ATK Mohun Bagan. Second guy from ATK Mohun Bagan is Sandesh Jingan. The man from Hyderabad FC is Chinglin Sana Singh. From FC Goa we got Adil Khan. The third guy from ATK Mohun Bagan is Subhashish Bose. We got Rahul Beke from Bengaluru FC. Again the youngster Narendra Gehlot from Jamshedpur FC. And once again a Hyderabad FC defender Akash Mishra. So Igor's team has decided to go with 8 defenders. 2 defenders are injured. The injured player are Asutosh Mehta and Ashish Rai. Seriton Fernandez tested COVID positive. And Masur Sharif and Mandar Rao Desai can't make into the national team squad. So now let's go to the midfield section, where Indian national team coach Igor's team has selected 14 midfielders. Udanta Singh from Bangalore FC, who usually plays as a right wing forward. Brendan Fernandez from FC Goa, who usually plays as a attacking midfielder. Liston Colasso from Hyderabad FC, who usually plays both the wings. Raulin Borges from Mumbai City FC, who usually plays as a defensive midfielder. Glenn Martins from FC Goa, who usually plays on central defensive midfield. Anirudh Thapa from Chennai FC, who usually played as a central midfielder. Suresh Singh from Bangalore FC, who usually plays as a central midfielder. Apuya from Northeast United FC, who usually played as a central defensive midfielder. Lalingzuela Chante from Chennai FC, who usually played as a left wing forward. Asik Kurayan from Bangalore FC, who usually played as a left wing forward. Pranoy Haldar from ATK Mohun Bagan, who played as a defensive midfielder. Yasir Muhammad from Hyderabad FC, who played on wings and attacking midfield. Bipin Singh from Mumbai City FC, who played on both the wings. And Sahal Abdul Samad from Kerala Blaster FC, who played as a attacking midfielder. So from this section we got midfielders and wingers. So this is, you can say, the second most competitive position on the Indian national football team after the goalkeeper section. So now let's go to that section where Indian football is lacking, and the name of the section is forward section. Now on the forward section we have players like Manbir Singh, who scored against Oman and scored 6 goals for ATK Mohun Bagan on this season of ISL. We also have players from FC Goa, Ishan Pandita, who played 4 or 5 Champions League matches. And we have the captain leader legend from Bengaluru FC and Indian national team's keeper Sunil Chhetri. And with the inclusion of Sunil Chhetri, Indian national team will get a leader on the field against Qatar, Bangladesh and Afghanistan. So I am finishing this video here. If you like the video, make sure that you press the like button, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon, and you can also predict your lineup on the comment section. So stay safe, stay at home, and bye for now.